What's the worst rated book on Goodreads?
Well, I looked it up and the lowest rated book I can find only has a 1.29 average rating. So it turns out that this book was on the bestseller list at one point, which made no sense to me until I found out that the author bought her own book in bulk, and that's why it was enough to put her on the bestseller list. I think that alone justifies this really low rating on Goodreads. It's called The Handbook for Mortals, and it looks like this.